Hi, I'm Stephen. No, you're right, Molly. Sorry, my little sister Molly is doing Camel Woman today. Aren't you, Molly? Say hello to YouTube.
Hello, YouTube.
Hi, I'm Stephen. Welcome to Stevie 2 Films. Today, I'm going to be showing you how to use one of these little hoo-hoo dickies, a DVD portable. I know many of you have seen, like, GBAs and DS been working, but today, I'm going to be showing you how to use a DVD player for your Wii. Right, we're going to play a side trip today, aren't we, Molly?
Yep.
Right, let's get started. First, you need one of these DVD players. As you can see, there's no disc in it.
Yep.
And the power's on. Isn't that right, Molly?
Yep.
Right, I've got everything all set up, as you can see on there, my Wii and all that. And first of all, you need your AV select to be in. As you can see, then you need to put the red, the yellow, and the white.
Yeah.
Good girl, Molly. Right. As you can see, it's all set up. Now, all you have to do is turn on the DVD player.
Yep.
Then, as you can see, it's a black screen. But since it's all plugged in and everything, we can turn on the Wii. And as you can see, by the magic of AV select, we've got ourselves a Wii on a DVD portable. You can do this with any DVD player as long as it has the
red.
Yeah, yellow, red and white AV sockets. And then make sure that your AV select is in, not out. Then we can play. Turn the volume.
You can know it.
And look at that, Wii. Brilliant.
Yeah.
Can you see it, Molly?
Yeah.
On the camera screen.
Yeah.
Good girl. Now we're gonna play it side trip just for a little bit, just to show that it works.
Just to show you.
Yeah, just to show that it works. And
yeah.
This is your DVD portable, isn't it, Molly?
Yeah. I don't mind.
Good. Decent survives right up there.
Now you have to wait until it comes on.
My little sister's a little bit cheeky today.
Yeah.
Here we go, side trip. Oh, don't laugh, I know it's a bit loud. Right, here we go.
Right.
It's side trip.
Right, before you do the race, you have to pick a car and do whatever you like on it, whatever it's called.
She thinks she's so know-it-all, aren't you, Molly? Right, side trip.
Right.
Just a quick go, sticking in, la la la.
Because if you get AA or B or C or C or D, whatever it's called, and then you'll win, like Stephen has got an F.
Oh,
have a good day, man.
So cute, my little sister is. So as you can see, it completely works. I'm playing it such a right now. And that's it. That's how you actually use the actual DVD portable to play with your Wii. So that's it. Okay, turn off the camera now, Molly. Bye. Oh, the shiny silver button. The one that you did before.